back from the dead. Hi everyone, this is TechnoTricx B. In this video, you will get the solution of your problem about how you can download paid apps for free on Android. There are many different methods which may or may not work, but I will discuss only those which is working fine right now. So let's start. First, you need to install an app which name is Blackmart. To install, just simply visit blackmart.us, or you can find the Google Drive link of that app in the description of this video. And remember, this app is not available on Play Store. After download, simply go in your download manager and install the APK. Now let's launch this app. This app is highly customized for user. By just swapping, you can switch the tab from apps to game. And also, Blackmart has a big collection of paid and free apps. Now just see the top newly launched paid apps in Play Store. And here we have find two apps, Teeny Titans and Final Fantasy 7. Both are paid apps. Switch back to the Blackmart and in the search box enter the name of that app. Here I am first enter the Final Fantasy 7. Just click on search. We find that app which we want to download. So you can see that the first one which is our desired app, Final Fantasy 7. Simply click on it. To install the app, simply click install. Now find the second app which name is Teeny Titans. Simply follow the previous steps. Now enter the name Teeny Titans in the search box and hit the enter. At the top, our first one is Teeny Titans. That's the same app which we have seen on Play Store. So just click on it. To download the app, click on the install. Always click on the first one which is latest, and your game is finally going to install. If you can't find your desired app in Blackmart, there are many different websites that give the APK and data of the paid app free, like APK for Fun, Android APKs free.com, Mode for APK. And to download any paid games, I simply use play.mob.org. This is the best website to download any paid games. Here you will definitely find your desired paid game. So by using this trick, you can easily download apps for free on your Android device. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like or share this video. And for such a more tricks, subscribe the channel TechnoTricx B. Meet you in the next one.